Sakura! I brought you that ingredient you need for the antidote!
Thanks. Now I can make this antidote.
Sakura, how's Kankuro doing?
The antidote worked. Now he just needs to rest.
I see the medical treatment was successful.
Yes, I managed it somehow.
I finished my duties as well. We're going to move out soon.
We're going after Gaara, right, Kakashi-sensei?
Well, we can't just let them have their way. We leave for the Land of Rivers right away.
Right.
Whenever you're ready, meet up at the Hidden Sand Village's gate.
Understood!
So, I'm putting you all on a mission identical to Team Kakashi's. They've reported in. They're heading to the Land of Rivers on the trail of the Akatsuki. I want you all to head there as well and support Kakashi and his group. Got it?
Right.
Okay, we can make it to the Land of Rivers in a day.
Sensei, let us make that half a day!
I thought it took more like 3 days. How do you expect to do it in a day?
Could you boys cut out the meaningless chit-chat?
Sometimes I can't tell if you guys are getting along or if you're all mortal enemies.
All right. Everyone, we're off to the Land of Rivers!
I'm counting on you.
Guess that's all I need for the Land of Rivers. Now off to the Sand Village's gate!
Ah, there you are!
Hey, where's Kakashi-sensei?
He's not here yet. Maybe he isn't ready.
Hmm? Where'd those two old fogies come from?
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Come on, Kakashi-sensei! You're a million years late!
Huh? The White Fang of the Hidden Leaf Village!
Doing to Kakashi-sensei!
That day, how could you? Despicable White Fang of the Hidden Leaf! Today at last, I shall get vengeance for my son! You needn't speak a word!
Look closer, sis. It's close, but he's not the White Fang of the Leaf.
Just pretending to be senile there.
Whew.
What's this old lady's problem?
I see. And I take it that you two must be the counselors. Master Chiyo and Master Ebizo, right?
Anyway, no time for chit-chat. We have to get on the trail of those Akatsuki goons.
Exactly! Let's get going, Kakashi-sensei!
Yeah, okay. Well...
Wait! I'm going with you.
Huh? But it seems inappropriate.
Hmm. I just want to take care of my darling grandson. It's been so long.
Grandchild?
Yes. When Gunkaro awoke, he spoke with one of the Akatsuki. Sasori of the Red Sand.
Sasori of the Red Sand?
Yes. That Sasori is my grandson. However, he has attacked the Kazekage. He must be punished, even if he is kin.
Whatever! All I know is that we've gotta hurry after Gaara!
You're right. If we don't get going soon, they'll be long gone.
Yes. Then we'll take Grandma Chiho along with us.
Okay. You better not do anything crazy, though.
Rivers!
We have been in the Land of Rivers for a while now.
Look out! Somebody's coming!
Behind us!
It's been a while.
Hey! You're...
Gai Sensei! Do you know him?
I... don't.
Guess the odd beast is as dumb as he looks. Oh well. You'll remember soon enough. This guy has an incredible amount of chakra. So this is the Akatsuki. Let's begin.
Water style exploding water shockwave!
You're pretty strong. This just got interesting.
Huh. You won't have it that easy for long.
Oh, so you think you have me surrounded?